going. 900. Boy, I hope I get a birdie in. Maybe she'll look like Terry Clark or Faith Hill or somebody. Hope this ain't a party line. Here we go!
I stayed up in the house watching CMT. Thought I'd have a late night snack. So I headed to the kitchen on a commercial break when something called me back. The sexiest voice that I'd ever heard coming out of my television set. Set call now, you can hear me live, and I'll tell you about my naughtiness. So without hesitation or further ado, I grabbed a hold of my Visa and dialed the number flashing on my screen. 1-900-SHEELA. She whispered,
"Hello, this is Sheila. Your credit card number, please."
I said, "How much will it cost for this here trip to paradise?" She said, "You can't put a price on love." That's another $4.98 minute went by. After an hour of conversation, she had me chewing on the receiver. Well, I worked up the sweat, I was out of breath over 1-900, Sheila. Costly heart to hearts, I just had to meet her face to face. She wouldn't give me her home address, so I had her number traced. Well, I thought it'd lead to a passion palace, some penthouse in the sky. Well, and I must admit, I was a little let down when I found her in a double wide.
A double wide!
That beauty that I envisioned, that goddess that drove me crazy. I answered the door with a cigar in her mouth and weighed in at over 280. For a fee. We said I do, and now we're one, though she makes two of me. And she talks to me no charge every time she takes a breather, and I'll never have to work as long as all you jerks die. 1-900 Sheila.